Book review.
Main review.
Book review.
Main review.
Book review.
All right.
God, jeez. What's up, everybody? This is Chris from The Rewired Soul, where we talk about the problem, but focus on the solution. And yes, welcome to the book review playlist. And this is all about books that are meant to help you out with your mental health. Just like my channel, all my videos are here to help you out with your mental health. So imagine that. But anyways, so I just wanted to do this quick introduction to this playlist. So a little bit about me. I hated reading for a long time. When I was younger, I loved reading, and then I just stopped. I stopped for a very long time. And in the past, I don't know, 3 years or so, I've just been really into books, and mainly about mental health. It's where I get most of the content that I'm providing you with. Like, that's all I do. And just to clarify, and I mention this all the time when I talk about books, I don't read. I listen to audiobooks. Like, I just listen to them when I'm going to and from work, when I'm going on road trips, when I'm driving across town, whatever it is. I really advocate for reading. Like, I just want you all to know, like, I only went to college for a semester. Like, all of the information that I teach all of you beautiful people out there, that I teach my clients, it is all self-taught. It is through reading and just learning. Like, I'm very passionate about mental health. So, like, if you want to get a better understanding of your mental health, like, pop the hood open, read some books, and find out what's going on in here. You know what I mean? So that's one of the reasons why I'm always recommending different books that hopefully you'll check out. But I get it, some people don't like reading, but if you don't, that's why you subscribe to me. I make videos on this stuff. So anyways, one reason I wanted to make this playlist and kind of like announce how this playlist is gonna work out, like, I overthink things and I love all of the information I get from books. So I take tons and tons and tons of notes, and I'm just always putting in like little bookmarks. It's like, oh, this would be a good video, this would be a da 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 da. And like, it's so much. So I really wanted to just start doing like kind of my thoughts on various books that I read and introduce them to you. So mainly the videos on this playlist are gonna be like kind of like really brief overviews of the books, just to give you a feel for what they're about. So maybe if you're interested, you will check them out too. But there's gonna be a lot of side videos I do where I dive a little bit deeper. Like, if you check out the info card, I've done some other like deep dives into books on specific topics in the books that I find interesting and think they'd be good to make videos about. But I hope that you subscribe and follow up with this playlist, because if you find that you want to check out one of these books, I want you to let me know if there's maybe something in there that you want me to discuss or kind of unpack a little bit and help explain it a little bit better. So make sure that you're following along, and like, I highly suggest that you check out these books. But anyways, for right now, if you would like, check down in the description below. I have a whole page on my website with all of the mental health books that I recommend. So if you want to get started, go ahead and check out that list of books, all right? But I also love getting book recommendations. Like, right now, like, my Audible wish list is like very lengthy, but I wanna hear from you guys. If there's any books on mental health that you think that I should check out or you would like me to do videos on, like whether it's about depression, anxiety, addiction, borderline personality disorder, codependency, like, these are all just ideas I have in my head that are things I wanna read about. Like, if you have any suggestions on mental health books, leave them down in the comments. I'll try to check them out, okay? But anyways, thanks for watching, and if you haven't yet, make sure you click that little round subscribe button. I'm always making videos to help you out with your mental and emotional well-being. If you wanna check out some other videos I've done, click or tap on one of those thumbnails right there, all right? Thanks so much for watching. Keep reading, and I'll see you next time.